abortion. I knew that abortion isn't good, it's taking life, etc. But after joining the Eva Pro-Life movement, I realized that abortion isn't a solution. It's just a destruction of a voiceless yet a living little child in the womb of its mother itself. Some facts. At 22 days, the child's heartbeat can be detected, like all of us do. At 4 to 5 weeks, the eyes, the lungs, the kidneys form, which all of us humans have. Then, at 20 weeks old, the baby can feel pain. My point is that it's a human after all. Coming back to my other point, baby is out of the mother's womb. It's a human. It has all the human rights. It cannot be killed nor murdered. If it's done so, it's a crime. But how come it's not a crime when it's killed inside the womb of the mother? Isn't it a human after all? I would definitely be a voice for the voiceless ones, even if no one around me supports me or the pro-life movement. I am Jisna Joy and I am a teen for life.
During the catechism class, we learned the commandment, do not kill, and abortion is killing the child in the womb of your mother. This thing I already taught to me, but now during Eva Pro-Life, I have learned how a child is formed in the womb of a mother. When I saw you, yes, I want to become a pro-life, just how I learned how life is important. I want others also to know the same thing. So I want to learn and spread this to all. St. Teresa of Calcutta called abortion a threat to peace and referred to a child destroyed by its mother. Abortion has become the greatest destroyer of peace because it destroys two lives, the life of the child and the conscience of the mother. She said, let us thank our parents for wanting us, for loving us, for giving us the joy of living. You are priceless to God himself. My name is Jerry. I am Team for Life.
प्रो-लाइफ मूवमेंट ज्वाइन करने से पहले मुझे अबॉर्शन के बारे में कुछ नहीं पता था, बट जब मैंने ज्वाइन किया और जब मुझे एग्जैक्टली पता चला कि अबॉर्शन एक ऐसी प्रोसीजर है जहाँ पर वो बच्चे को बहुत सारे केमिकल से या बहुत सारे डेंजरस टूल से उसकी जान ले जाती है, तब मुझे बहुत बुरा लगा। तो तब मैंने सोचा कि दिस इज़ रियली बैड, मुझे कुछ करना पड़ेगा, I'll have to do something to stop this. So, मैंने भी सोचा कि हम लोग एक पेज बना सकते हैं कोई भी सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट पे, उसका नाम रहेगा प्रो लाइफ मूवमेंट, एंड ऑन दैट पेज हम लोग बहुत सारे मोटिवेशनल प्रेयर्स, मोटिवेशनल कोट्स डालेंगे हर दिन, और उनके लिए हर दिन प्रे भी करेंगे, सो दैट जो अबॉर्ट करने का सोच रहे हैं और जो प्लान कर रहे हैं, दे कैन चेंज देयर माइंड. I'm Anmol and I'm a teen for life.
The only thing I knew about abortion was the killing of fetus. And just like a normal human, I would think it is a way to overcome the barriers of their freedom. After joining pro-life, I understood that there existed a way bigger reality that everyone was neglecting about the pain and the suffering endured by the unborn child. Pro-life made me understand that we are violating the fifth commandment, Thou shall not kill, which includes the killing of fetus. Let us pray that the Lord gives us the strength to take steps with Jesus and voice against the persecution of unborn child. My name is Alvin and I am teen for Pro-life.
Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about my journey of being a pro-life. When I first learned about abortion, I felt that abortion was wrong. I got the chance to attend a session on abortion organized by the pro-life members. When I attended that session, I got to know how painful an abortion can be to the life in the womb. At that very moment, I decided to join the pro-life stand and fight for all those lives getting aborted every second. I want to help those women who are not able to afford to raise their children up. I want to help people understand that abortion is a sin against the will of God. Even if my near and dear ones don't support me, I will try my best to stop abortion. My biggest dream is to make abortion illegal in this world. My name is Merlin, and I am very proud to say that I am a teen for life. Thank you.